So we're talking about what do startup investors look for? And essentially, there's just a few basic things that every investor likes to make sure they tick off. So first of all, things like, number one, what is the size of the market? What's your addressable market? Now, this applies equally to a company that's already entering a space where there's incumbents. It also applies to a company that is going into an emerging market. You need to be able to define, if you're going into an emerging market, how big is the opportunity? And if you're going into a company where there's already existing players, then you need to talk about how are you going to be different, perhaps how will you take away market share, so the size of the market. Number two, we're also looking at the founding team, the founder team. And I say team because typically it helps if there is more than one founder. No surprise, it's highly stressful starting a business. So it always helps to make sure that there's someone alongside you, and companies that have two founders tend to be a bit more successful. So we're looking at the market execution ability of the founders. And we're also looking at the dynamics between the founders. How do they get along? Are they playing nice with each other? Are they coachable? Number three, we're looking at traction. So how far along is your company? So again, we're talking about startups. So if you're showing some revenue, fabulous, or if you've had any revenues, that's one thing to show. The other might be testimonial letters, perhaps letters of intent. Again, depending on the sector and your company, just to be able to show potential investors that you're moving things along, that there's an ability to scale, there's a potential for your company. And then very lastly, and this is a bit of a tough one, and I think, you know, as investors, we're not honest with ourselves if we don't admit to this playing, having a factor in decision-making, and that is, it's the unknown. It's the X factor, actually. And that is, when you meet a founder, you sometimes click immediately. That might be because you have some shared common background. But it's indiscernible. It's not something that's totally tangible. And sometimes you don't click with other founders. So there is this X factor that also plays into the decision making when investors decide to invest in a startup.